very proud to say he's a friend of mine, and I've known him from the beginning. Mr. Al Gregg.
Thank you.